Schultz, time of the goal, 5:50. Short from O'Neill and Schultz, time of the goal, 5:50.
So Shore with his second of the night, 10th of the season, as a dump in here, gloved down by Andrew Hammond, actually deflected puck into the safety net.
There's always a special ending.
Sdao gets a left free, and he is just feeding them to Sabourin. It looked like something else was going to break out, and then all of a sudden those two end. Now Sabourin coming back with a series of left. These two southpaws just going at it in the Binghamton zone, and now Sdao about five in a row. It could be Sabourin's turn now. Trying to get that left free. Sdao, a good job, absorbs a couple of short jabs in the process, and those two spin one another down to the ice. And this crowd of just under 4,600 entertained here in downtown Binghamton. Couple of wide bodies battling down below as we'll take a timeout. 13:57 to go in the third. Shore ties it up on the power play. Now we get a second fight breaking out. Kramer trying to get it a Manchester skater. Who does he have? That's going to be Crescenzi. Now a third fight breaking out. Kevin Raine. Can't see the Binghamton skater there. That may be Max McCormick, and that's who it is. So a lot of penalties coming up here. They're still trying to pry a couple of different players apart away from another foul that has broken out. Now it's going to be Dziurzynski going with Gravel. So everybody but Wyman and Forbert have squared off here, and they don't look like they're too interested in the fisticuffs as Kramer and Crescenzi occupying the two linesmen. One referee keeping an eye on McCormick and Raine, and Gravel and Dziurzynski down to our right, with tabs being kept on them by referee Keith Gavall. An odd line brawl. It wasn't kind of organic. One fight got done, another one started, then another. McCormick and Raine are finally pried apart. Dziurzynski and his man. And Dziurzynski delivering a right and then tried to spike the helmet of the Manchester skater to the ice. That was Gravel. Dziurzynski may pick up something extra for that. As the theme of Rocky breaks out here in downtown Binghamton. It's a yard sale on the ice. A lot of gear. They'll need to pick it up as they'll sort the penalties out. And now, well, we're going to keep it here for a second because things are heating up in the penalty bench area. Kramer and Dziurzynski have been